Have you heard about amnesty? Yes, everyone is aware that UAE is implementing an amnesty starting 1st September. So that would be on Sunday. So if you have any problem with regards to your visa, your Emirates ID, your passport, you are overstay, you have fines, well, today I am glad to inform you that there is a solution. So probably some of us were not able to go home for like 5 years, and sad to say some are like almost 10 years because they have a lot of problem and they were they were absconded, or they were like run away from their sponsor, from their employer before, or probably because they don't have work permit. So now is the time for you to settle this everything without paying anything. So that is a very, very great news of UAE, because they are implementing this program. Purpose of implementing this program is to respect the law and intolerance and compassion for all their residents, for all the nationalities that are living here in UAE. So first and foremost, question: who is not eligible for the amnesty? Okay, and what are the fine exemptions as well, and what types of visas? So as I've said, if you have expired visas, okay, probably it could be a tourist or a residence visa, yes, you are eligible for the amnesty. It is a golden opportunity because, you know, minsan lang po nagbibigay ng amnesty ang UAE, if I'm not mistaken, I think every 5 years, to who could, like, siguro if 5 years ka nang hindi, wala kang matinong papel, and in just one day, everything will erase, everything will be fixed, diba? Isn't it amazing na it's indeed a golden opportunity para ma-regularize or maitama lahat ng mga kung ano man ang sitwasyon natin ngayon or sitwasyon nyo ngayon, this is the right time. So please avail this program. It is available in Abu Dhabi, it's available in Dubai and the whole Emirates. You can just call the call center or ICP, okay? And also, if in case that kabayan, if you really wanted to go home and this is the time that you've been waiting for, once you avail the amnesty, you can go home without paying anything. So, di ba, napakasarap isipin na for almost years and years and years that you've been praying for and you've been desiring to go home to see your family. Now is the time na makakauwi na po kayo nang walang kahit ano, hindi kayo makukulong, hindi kayo magbabayad ng mga ilang libo, ilang million para lang makauwi kayo. So, napaka-amazing na program ito. So, please avail as soon as possible. It will start on September 1, this Sunday. Again, also, there is no overstay fine or exit fee will be collected during the process. So, kung iisipin po natin na saan ako kukuha ng bayad, wag po kayong mag-alala. Wala po kayong babayaran ni isang dirhams. Kasi po, yan ang sinasabi ng UAE. It's a program where they have this compassion to the residents and all the illegal visitors that are here in UAE that wish to go home or to correct their visa and rectify it to the right visa where it's applicable or where it's permitted by the law. And also, if you wish to go home, just let's say for example because you've been here for 5, 7, 10 years and you were not able to see your mother, father, siblings, your family, and when you go home after granting or having the amnesty, that will be a no problem. You can go home safely without paying anything, without any fines. And also, if you wish to come back, yes, you can with the right visas, of course. Please take note, you can re-enter UAE without having any problem. Just have your visa with you. Whatever it is, visit visa, working visa, whatever it is, just a valid visa. You can come back and there won't be any problem. So I've mentioned it covers all type of visas, runaway, absconded by the previous employer, kasi nga, like, marami po kasing kababayan na na-abscond at maraming nagra-run away dahil sa mga experiences nila. And most likely, yung mga naka-experience dito is yung mga kasambahay po natin, mga kababayan po natin, nakikipagsapalaran, not knowing kung ano yung magiging or sino yung magiging amo nila, sino yung magiging boss nila, paano sila tratuhin, paano yung pamilya, ano yung culture. So yun po, nakakasad, but may iba pong mga kababayan din na abuso po sa employer nila. Sila pong naabuso sa employer. So ayun, mga tumakas, nag-run away, at hindi ko alam kung nasaan na sila, pero I'm really sure na it's still existing right now. And also those born without documents. Marami po mga bata dito na wala mga documents po, kasi dahil sa kadahilanan na wala pong tumatayo na father, or possibly na yung mama is nabuntis na mga ibang lahi, hindi po sila kasal. So yung anak po ay walang documents, or possibly na yung anak is yung mama na anakan, and then walang proper na documentations yung mga magulang. So iyon, kung if it so happened na you have anak na wala pong documents, you can go to the center and rectify the status and change it to the right status according to the law. And who are not eligible? So sino po yung hindi pwedeng maka-eligible sa program na ito? Those who enter UAE illegally. So whatever is the situations, kapag ka nag-enter kayo ng UAE in illegal way, you are not eligible for the amnesty program. Ito nga po yung purpose ng amnesty program, na it provides an opportunity for all the kababayans, OFW, here in UAE, for all the visa violators, the residents, tourists, to rectify your status in accordance to the law, or exit the country without paying any fees, without paying any fines, without paying any administration fee, like zero, and rectify your status and work here inside UAE, or go home for good without paying anything. And if you wish to come back here in the future, that is not a problem, as long as you have the right visa and you have the right work permit. So yeah, this is a very, very good program, and I'm sure, and I please, if you have problem in your visas, this is the right time to avail this program in UAE, because they promote respect for the law. Yes, we have, you know, in each country there are laws implemented for the safety of everyone to put things in order, because there is no one above the law. So the law is there for a very reason, and for a purpose, is to have a peace and order sa lahat, especially given that we are a mixed community in here. We are very diverse, mga ibang nationalities, like hundreds of nationalities that are living in UAE. So we have to respect the law and tolerance and compassion as well to all the residents and the tourists, visitors, and everyone. So lahat po it's applicable for everyone, for the benefits of everyone, for the UAE as well, and for the rest of the nationalities that may having a problem with their visa status. So thank you again for watching this video. Please don't forget to share this to anyone of your family, friends that may need to hear this message. And bye!